Now we have a question. In figure, POQ is a line. So POQ is a line and ray OR is perpendicular on the line PQ. Okay. So OS is another ray. OS is another ray lying between rays OP and OR. Between OP and OR, there is a one ray OS. Now we have to prove angle ROS. Angle ROS, this angle is equal to QOS, that is QOS, this angle, minus POS, POS, this angle, divided by 2. Now angle POR plus ROQ is equal to 180 degree because they are linear angles on the line POQ. Since angle POR plus angle ROQ is equal to 180 degree, linear angles, and given that OR is perpendicular. So OR is perpendicular, it means that it is making a 90 degree angle on the both sides. So since OR is perpendicular on PQ, so it makes angle POR and angle ROQ is equal to 90 degree. Okay? And angle QOS is equal to angle QOR, this angle, plus this angle, ROS. So angle QOS is equal to angle QOR plus angle ROS. Okay, and QOR is equal to 90 degree. So angle QOS is equal to 90 plus angle ROS. See equation 1. And angle POR is equal to POS plus SOR. And angle POR is equal to POS plus SOR. Now POS, if we need to get this value, we need to hide this. QOS, we got it. POS, we need to find out. So POS, what we can do, we can take this SOR to left hand side. So angle POR minus SOR is equal to POS. Or we can also write it, angle POS is equal to angle POR minus SOR, and POR is equal to 90 degree. So this is equal to 90 degree minus SOR. Say equation 2. Now subtracting equation 2 from equation 1. Subtracting equation 2 from equation 1 we get, so left hand side will be subtracted from left hand side and right hand side will be subtracted from right hand side. So 2 has to be subtracted, so let's write left hand side of equation 1, that is QOS, minus left hand side of equation 2, which is equal to POS. Now right hand side is equal to 90 plus angle ROS minus, I am putting a bracket, okay, so 90 minus SOR, 90 minus angle SOR, this whole right hand side has to be subtracted, okay, so 90 is no sign plus sign, now let's open the bracket, so QOS minus POS is equal to 90 plus ROS and plus minus multiply of plus is equal to minus, minus multiply of minus is equal to plus. So there is no sign, plus sign, so plus 90 minus 90, that will be 0. Now ROS plus SOR, so angle QOS minus POS is equal to angle ROS plus SOR. Now ROS or SOR, ROS or SOR, they are the both same angle. So this we can write it as angle ROS plus angle ROS is equal to QOS minus POS. So this is equal to 2ROS. So QOS minus POS is equal to 2ROS. Let's take this 2 to left hand side. So QOS minus POS divided by 2 is equal to angle ROS. This is what we need to prove. That's our second question. It is given that XYZ is equal to 64 degree. So XYZ is equal to 64 degree. XY is produced to a point P. XY is produced to a point P. Draw a figure from the given information. If a ray YQ bisects ZYP, this angle is bisected, it means it is equally divided by a ray YQ. So this angle is equal to this angle. Now we need to find the angle XYQ. XYQ, this angle we need to find out. Okay, now we can see that the angle ZYP plus angle ZYX. So these two angles, this angle and this angle, this is equal to linear pairs of both add will to 180 degree. So angle PYZ plus angle ZYX is equal to 180 degree. Since PYX is a straight line and angle PYZ and angle ZYX are linear angles, okay, and ZYX is equal to 64 degree. So PYZ plus 64 degree is equal to 180 degree. Since given that angle YZX is equal to 64 degree. So it is already given as XYZ or ZYX, it is the same thing. Okay, 64 degree. Now take the 64 to right hand side. So angle PYZ is equal to 180 degree minus 64 degree. So 180 minus 64. 7, 10 minus 4, 6, 7 minus 6, 116 degree. So angle PYZ is equal to 116 degree. Now PYZ is basically sum of two angles, that is PYQ and QYZ. So angle PYZ is equal to angle PYQ plus angle QYZ. And also we know that PYQ is equal to QYZ because YQ is the angle bisector of the PYZ. So this is equation 1, and also we know that angle PYQ is equal to angle QYZ. सिंस वाई क्यू इज द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल पी वाई जेड. ओके, नाउ पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ पी वाई क्यू इन टू इक्वेशन वन फ्रॉम इक्वेशन टू. सो पुटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ पी वाई क्यू फ्रॉम इक्वेशन टू इन टू इक्वेशन वन वी गेट, सो पी वाई जेड इज इक्वल टू, एंड ऑल्सो से इक्वेशन वन टू एंड से इक्वेशन थ्री. सो वी पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ पी वाई क्यू फ्रॉम इक्वेशन थ्री इंटू इक्वेशन टू एंड वैल्यू ऑफ पी जेड पी वाई जेड फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन एंड वैल्यू ऑफ एंगल पी वाई जेड फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन इंटू इक्वेशन टू. From equation 1 into equation 2. So 116 degree is equal to P by Q is equal to Q by Z. So angle Q by Z plus angle Q by Z. So 116 is equal to 2 times angle Q by Z. So 116 divided by 2 is equal to Q by Z, which is equal to 2 5s are 10, 2 8s are 16, 58. So Q by Z, so this angle is equal to 58, this is also 58. So we need to find X, Y, Q. X, Y, Q is the sum of this angle plus this angle. So since angle XYQ is equal to angle XYZ plus angle ZYQ, so which is equal to 64 plus 58, 8 plus 4, 12, carry over 1, 5 plus 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 120 degree. So XYQ is equal to 120 degree and reflex of QYX. Reflex of XYQ is XYQ is same as QYX. So XYQ or QYX, it is the same thing. And reflex of XYQ is equal to 360 degree minus angle XYQ, which is equal to 360 minus 120. So 360 minus 120, 5, 10, 10 minus 2, 8, 5 minus 2, 3, 3, 1 minus 1 is equal to 2, 238 degree. So this is the way 360 minus minus X minus Q Y P. So reflex of Q Y P. Oh, sorry. Reflex of Q Y P. Q Y P. Okay. We need reflex of Q Y. Reflex of Q Y P. So we need to find reflex of angle QYP is basically 360 degree minus angle QYP. QYP is equal to 58 degree. So 360 minus 58 degree. So 360 minus 58, 5, 10 minus 8, 2, 0, 302 degree. So we additionally found the reflex of XYQ we need to just only find x, y, q.
That was required. This is, not required.
So we need to find the reflex of q, y, p. So this is equal to 302 degrees.